How to compress Google Photos storage. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to not miss any updates. So, is your Google Photos taking a lot of space and you want to compress the photos? Then don't worry, I'll help you out. Let's dive right in. Open up your Google Photos and on the top right, you'll see your profile icon. Go ahead and tap on it and then tap on the backup option. And then you can see that it is set to original quality. So original quality usually takes up a lot of space. So to save space, you'll have to set it to storage saver. So if you tap on storage saver, then the photos and videos will be compressed and it will be stored in a little reduced quality. However, it will take a lot less space. And that's it. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.